Hey, what's up, you guys? Your favorite nervous newbie puzzler here, and thanks for joining me on this new journey today. So, for those of you who may not know, my name is Henry, and as you can see, I'm just starting my new jigsaw puzzle journey.
I've been wanting to make and upload videos here on YouTube for a couple of years, and now it's just seemed to be the best time for me to get started. So, without further ado, sit back, relax, enjoy the music and this puzzle to completion with me. I did all of the hard work so that you guys could enjoy the completed image. So to be honest, this puzzle really surprised me, and I initially wanted this to be my first attempt at speed puzzling, but there was a lot of oddly shaped pieces and it really got to me. Alright y'all, I picked this puzzle up from a nearby thrift store. I picked a couple of other puzzles that day, but do me a favor and stay tuned for a video of me presenting the puzzles that I currently have. I really don't have many, but I have enough for now. So this beautiful picture is of a photo of Glade Creek Grist Mill. Glade Creek is located in Babcock State Park and was built back in 1976. It's located in West Virginia along the Appalachian Mountains. I may have to take a trip there to witness the beauty for myself. Maybe I could catch a train or something. I don't know, we'll see. This puzzle was manufactured by Vista Landscape. I'll leave a link to the website in the description below. And this puzzle is 500 pieces and is 18 by 24 inches and is an absolute beauty. Alright, so this puzzle really surprised me, like I said before. I thought that I was going to be able to speed run this puzzle, but this puzzle is difficultly fun, if that makes sense to you. So it took me almost 6 hours to complete, which is about my average time for a 500 piece puzzle. I really wonder how fast I can speed run through a puzzle though. Thank you.
As you can see, I'm all over the place when I start. I tend to focus on the edges and then work on the middle afterwards. You know, anything that grabs my attention gets started first. After watching this video, I noticed that I need to work on my sorting process. I do a lot of double flipping, which is, as we all know, counterproductive. And I believe that I'm going to have to break that habit first. Thank you.
Thank you.
I was just thinking about how solving jigsaw puzzles are like our experiences in life. We never really know how every new experience will start or end, just as long as we stay focused on our journey and don't give up, we'll eventually get to the last piece and the picture will become clear. Always remember, life is about the journey and not the destination.
Thank you.
Let's get us a nice community going, a collection of random puzzle pieces, you know? So stay tuned for my next video. And while you're here, like, comment, subscribe, and share it to your social medias. Thank you. Thank you.